I always have loved horses ever since I was a kid. I used to go up to Central Park to the stables and I'd say to a man, hey, I'll shovel all of that horse manure if you'll let me ride the horse for free, you know? That's where I'd spend my days. That was missing in the history books about our participation as cowboys and cowgirls in settling the West, and that how many of the cowboys were of color.